don't get no fuck. No, we don't get no fuck.
Fuck shit.
We don't get no fuck.
No,
we don't get no fuck.
Fuck shit.
Out in public,
public,
and we run shit.
What shit?
Out in public,
public,
and we run shit.
Get right.
I got too many diamonds on. I look awesome.
Ice.
Get right. Yeah, after I hit that hoe, she need a walker.
Smack. Get right.
I done shook them problems off. Now I'm bossing.
Get right.
Yeah, stack the money tall, back to ballin'.
Get right.
See you driving round town with the girl I love, and I'm like, fuck you.
If you get murdered by another dude, you are automatically gay. How can you let another man take your breath away like that?
I'm breaking up with you.
What?
Ben, why? You fucked my dad. You literally fucked my dad.
What does that have to do with anything?
Are you kidding?
Wow. You get, you fat bitch. Ungrateful.
Hey, hey, I walk around like gang. On the trigger.
Okay guys, so I saw this prank on Instagram using a Pringles can, so I'm gonna try it. Let's go. Want some Pringles, dog?
Yeah, I'm the one in the booth, ayy. Buy that straight to the booth, ayy. Tell me my health is a boost, ayy. She said one for which I do, ayy. You put a gun on my mans, ayy. I put a hole in your parents, ayy. I just got lean on my soobies, ayy. I got a Uzi, no Uzi. Fuck me, look at me, ayy. Fuck on me, yeah.
I would never call it love, but love. Oh no, I think I'm catching feelings.
When you're spending every day on your own, and here it goes. I'm just a kid, and life is a nightmare.
You letting the scouts outside, we running the scouts.
Nigga, the cops outside. Lock up the house.
Even when you fold it up, oh, oh. And if you fold it up, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. Cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh.
Fitting it out. You letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts.
Nigga, the cops outside. Lock up the house.
She gon' go on the sound of my whistle, but she gripping on my pistol. She
when you're spending every day on your own, and here it goes. I'm just a kid,
fitting it out. You letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts.
Nigga, the cops outside. Lock up the house.
To identify in that manner. But it just depends. All depends on the person, right?
Right, so I get what you're saying. So basically, like, my friend told me that he identifies as a cheetah because he's fast as fuck. So, like,
yeah, absolutely not. Right, yeah. Don't have
any kind of questions. Oh, no, I don't mean it like... No, he just, like, that's what he told me. Like, he just said, like, that's what he wants to identify as, is, like, a cheetah.
Yeah, jokes, bro.
I wasn't even trying to be funny. Like, that's a serious question.
What's your name?
Like,
Josh? I'm writing that down.
Oh, why are you getting mad for it?
You think you're trying to be funny over here?
I just wanted to say thanks to everyone who is concerned. I just got back my test results in the mail, and turns out I tested negative for coronavirus, so we're all good.
Never have I ever acting gay with the homeboys edition. Never have I ever smacked a dude's ass. Never have I ever had a dude you gay moment. Never have I ever winked at a dude. Never have I ever started walking and acting like a female. Never have I ever just stared at a dude. Never have I ever randomly said something gay just to get a laugh. Never have I ever, while dancing, started twerking. Never have I ever said I love you to a dude and he responded, nigga, you gay. Never have I ever told a dude he looked good. Never have I ever been gay.
Oh. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم كل والله واحد الله سمعت لم يتلم يتولم يكم له كفن أحد الله أكبر
Guys, imagine having an Android.
Imagine having Metro piece of shit.
Imagine walking across the stage when you graduate. I walked across the stage when I graduated.
Imagine being handsome.
Imagine having a dad. I'm just playing, baby. I'm just playing.
And that'll be all for this unit. Yes, James.
Yeah, can you repeat the last unit? I didn't hear a single word you said over Allie's fat pussy lips scraping the fucking seat.
Oh my god, James, stop. You think they're fat?
So those girls surprising their boyfriends naked? But what about surprising the bros, you know, like...
Whoa, nice car.
Yeah, bro, yeah.
You like me, my Gucci shoes. I'll buy you the bus only if you show me your boobs. I like your sketch out, you like me too. Bring your friends, all of us in the booth.
Ahmed, very good, Habibi. They suspect nothing. Get the bombs. Yalla, Habibi, yalla.
Damn, girl. You look like a hippopotamus.
Oh.
But lucky for you, I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Ah ha ha.
Would that line work on you, Morgan?
Absolutely.
Yeah, every time.
All right, I'm sorry, dog. Anything to be TikTok famous. One. Two.
Noah, you throw that dog in the pool and you're going back to live with your mother.
Lucky bastard.
Yo, babe, is it cool if we pick up James on the way?
James? No, I don't want James to come. You guys are mad sus.
What you mean sus?
You guys always act like you're gay for each other.
Babe, that's just how guys bond. Like, that's just what we do.
Okay, fine. Just don't be so weird this time.
I bet.
Yo, what is up, my dudes? Josh, you looking sexy as shit today, son.
You better shut your ass up before I kiss your damn lips, boy.
Bro, you won't? Stop! What the hell is going on?
What?
This is what I'm talking about. Bro, she just mad because your ass so thick.
I'm made so you back.
I'm bisexual. I like women and men. Stop telling me to pick just one of them. I'm attracted to both masculine and feminine. What's happening? I'm bisexual.
So I'm trying to decide what hat to get. Hold on. Okay, I gotta decide. So do you like this hat? This is the first one. It's pretty nice. And the second one. Oh. Of course. What do you mean? What do you say? Okay. Okay, so, Hold on one second. I didn't mean to show you guys that. Hold on one second. So the second hat. Oh, fuck. Hold on. My bad. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Hold on. Oh, so I think it's on. I gotta find this fucking hat. I think it's on the camera roll. Oh, yep, yeah, right there. Or this hat, guys.
Is kissing the homies gay?
No.
Is kissing the homies gay?
No.
Is kissing the homies gay?
No.
No.
Go on. No. Is kissing the homies gay?
No.
Okay. Is kissing the homies gay?
No, come here.
Hey, David, is kissing the homies gay?
What?
Is kissing the homies gay?
No.
No. Is kissing the homies gay?
No, not at all.
Okay.